virtual stylist, here to show you the differences between the Time Original and the Time Pro. The design of the iron is the same, so the technique is always going to stay the same as far as curling and straightening. The cosmetic differences, though, is that one has the guide lines on the old iron. The new iron just has the guide side, doesn't have the lines. And if you're confused about which side is which, if you close your iron, on one side you will see the shiny plates. This is what you want closest to your root when you're straightening. On the other side, the guide side, this is your curling side. You'll notice that the iron is closed, and this is what you want closest to your root when you're curling. And then on the front of this iron, you have these lights indicating your different heat temperature settings. When you power your iron on, it's gonna start at 300 and you click until you get to the desired temperature, 325, 350, 375, and 400. And if you have any questions about how to get the style you want or what temperature to use for your hair type, you can always book a one-on-one appointment with one of our virtual stylists at time.acuityscheduling.com.